shit. That fucking music, that's a jam.
This is the fucking Hearthstone stream, where we play arena and yell at Brian Brushwood while he tries to play a game of Hearthstone and fails and fails and fails and fails. Oh shit!
Okay,
this is a new show. We ended Night Attack.
Okay, yeah.
Now begins the new. Brian and I have expanded our empire.
Okay.
Yeah. And we now have two shows that we do together.
A little bit.
And this one is called Hearth and Oates.
Yeah. Hearth and Oates. Okay.
Okay. Real right. quick. Add local.
So we play the game called Hearthstone. It's a card game that is played online.
I've witnessed it in action. Brian turned me onto it last I intended to try it out, but
yeah, you never got around to smoking that heroin, did
you? I'll tell you what, no,
you're fucking lazy louse.
If you loved heroin, then you will love Hearthstone.
Yeah, yeah, that's I'm trying to stay away from things like this.
Because
I do know that they will suck me in.
No, for real, I literally did not play video games like since high school, basically.
Yeah.
And this has been like the first game that I've like
what was it
tried
that
to give
attracted
into.
You to it.
I don't know. Everybody was talking about it, and Scott was talking about it, and you were talking about it, and everything. And it was just one of those things where I tried it.
Right moment.
Have you seen the weather out there?
Blizzard is just perfect at like warm in here. Rounding all the edges. There was none of like the bullshit kind of like, oh, okay, well you got to be good and you got to know how to do this. It was like it was fun and like their intro shit is fucking like great. Like you just open up the app and it's like within 2 seconds you're playing the first tutorial.
Yeah.
You know, and it's like it's guided and it lets you know like, oh, that's a dumb move, you should do this, yada, yada. And I'm like, okay, I kind of get this, and then next thing you know I'm fucking just like addicted.
Let's do this.
Yeah, that's the thing that I'm trying to avoid is the addiction.
What do you know about addiction?
Yeah.
Go back to heroin.
I actually do. It's really funny because I what I'll do is because I'm an avid gamer, and so what I do is I'll find a game and I'll be like, oh, I'll play it, and I'll try to balance it, and at some point in time they'll be like, something will happen or there'll be an expansion, or and then I'm like, oh, fuck it, and then for a full month that's all I do, just like this nonstop.
You just gotta go,
and then
you're
and
going
then,
hard,
and then I'm like, I have to let it go, I have to walk away, and so I've managed
all right, dude,
to just
I'm gonna
recently,
defy you, I'm gonna do druid because I've had good luck with druid.
Well, that's fine because there's no mage. Mage is the only one that I think is an auto pick.
Okay, all right, right on. This dude's a motherfucker. Fuck that dude.
Wait, Lotheb?
I ain't going in death rattling.
I gotta actually get closer to you because I can't read this.
Tinkmaster, Overspark, transform another random minion. Boy, these are all bullshit. Random minion into a 5/5 devil sore or 1/1 squirrel. But it's a 3. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's play.
Here, wait, hold on. I'm moving.
Frost elemental, done. Mark of the Wild? Yes. Mark of the Wild. Silver Moon Guardian? Why not? There's not going to be any weapons for the druid, is there?
Nope.
Yeah, so let's go Lord of the Arena. Mark of Nature! Damn straight. Get over here. Who, me? Yeah. Goddamn right, I'm an asshole. I'm an ass with a hole. Savage Roar.
Ass with a hole.
Yeah. Goddamn.
I'm an ass with a hole.
I'm a bikey man in a bikey gang.
Now, by the way,
making crack.
What we didn't tell people last night was that we surfboarded our curve. Like it was
totally
it was
flat as fuck, and we fucking made it work though.
Shit was flat as Reese Witherspoon.
It's your graph showing how many 1-gem, 2-gem, 3-gem cards you have in your deck.
You know,
it's got to be.
So
what you want to do? Oh no, Savage Roar.
Really?
Right. No, that's your killer.
Right on. I believe you.
Noyatron.
Yeah. Hello.
Druid of the Fang is a total big chin, soul of the
So it looks like you're kind of building a bit of a aggro deck.
Yeah, he's drunk, it's late, might as well, right?
So you don't necessarily need a healing.
You wanna throw?
Yeah, Soul of the Forest. Yeah. Right.
Demolisher. I'm a fan of the Demolisher. Yeah. Although I mean, Starfall's means... pretty good too. We don't have any fives. You wanna go Starfall?
Yeah.
Alright.
So basically the idea
Mark of the Wild
that if you're if you select shit at a point where like, it does curve on unless some level, like either it starts high and then goes down,
it
or
sort,
like,
it sort of defi- what cards you pick defines the style of play that you ought to
sure,
do.
Sure.
Right, whether you should be aggressive early on or not.
Sure.
Do you want to do Mark of the Wild or Anodized Robo Genitals? Hold on, caller, you're on the air. What's up?
Hey, this is Andrew from lovely St. Petersburg, Florida.
Hey, welcome to the program, Andrew. Oh, jeez.
God damn it! You just got boiled.
We offer relationship advice. This is the number one Hearth and Oates, the number one Hearthstone and relationship advice.
Right.
Live stream.
Real quick. Oh, there's only one relationship I want to know. Like, are we
RoboCup?
Yeah, RoboCup.
Oh no, we're
seeing. Dude, I rather like the Venture Company Mercenary.
We are surfboarding this fucking curve again.
Yeah!
Surfboard.
Yeah. So I see. So why don't you just do like a Tetris, like straight line all the way across?
That's what I'm thinking, right? And then we'll
I would say go with the razor fen. God damn it. We're going to be playing.
Christ.
Here, Andrew's calling back with some relationship questions.
Oh.
Andrew, welcome to Hearth and Oates, the number one Hearthstone and relationship advice podcast. What do you have to say here, Andrew?
How do you keep a woman in line?
You have to paint them on there for them.
Well, so I mean,
they're
plus
visual
also,
learners.
Yeah, visual learners. Yeah, that's for sure.
Have you ever touched a woman?
Sometimes.
Here's the thing. If you want to be happy for the rest of your life, make an ugly woman your wife.
Dude, that's not art advice. That's fucking Benjamin Franklin.
That
like,
was.
Get an old
that
bitch.
Was in that was in yeah, poor
like
Richard's almanac.
Literally, it's in there. It's like fucking they all look the same from behind is pretty much what it says. It's like it don't matter how old
and
they are.
And then it was just five pages that was describing Ben Franklin just going, nah. It's really funny if you could see
All right, real quick. You want to do the Berserker or the Warlord? Yeah, pick one.
I'm gonna say let's go the Berserker.
Yeah,
yeah. Let's fucking do it.
A grab rhubarb Berserker.
It's got to be the Rocketeer.
Man, we are surf fucking boarding this shit.
Surf board. Boulder Fist.
Yes.
Unless you want to give it to everyone.
I mean, like we went halfway building an aggro deck, and now we're building
a surfboard.
Fucking control deck.
Dude, that's the truth. That's the power.
Build a
surfboard.
Build an aggro control deck.
I would say
deck.
Power of the Wild.
All right. Build an aggro healing control deck.
An aggro healing control deck.
Abusive
Sergeant.
Abusive Sergeant. Abusive Sergeant.
Are you sure?
Yes. Yes.
Well, that's gonna fuck up our surfboard.
Of course.
Swipe. Always swipe.
Yeah. Put a swipe in your mouth.
Is spider tank always spider tank?
Yep.
Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, recycle ain't bad.
All right, let's do it.
Recycle, right?
Yeah, that's right.
That's a get out of jail free card. When he drops Kel'Thuzad, you don't want one of those in your hand.
No, you want to be able to kill Kel'Thuzad. I would say Keeper of the Grove. Also, Keeper of the Grove silences Kel'Thuzad and makes him not.
Touché. Abusive Sergeant.
Sorry. You got one.
Nope, Druid of the Claw. It's got to be Druid of the Claw.
The Claw.
You want the healing touch?
No.
The magma rager or the iron grizzly or you want to be later?
Yeah. Oh, this is kind of getting a curve going.
No curve. Surfboard.
No curves. Come on. Flatten that sucker
out.
Flatten it out.
Can I flatten out this motherfucker?
God damn it.
You love this, dude.
Dude, this guy's going to be great someday. I swear.
The Draconoid Crusher.
Yeah. All right, you can pick this one.
The cup.
Robo-cat.
The cup.
Mechbear Cat. Oh, shit.
You're real high heavy.
Yeah.
I ain't high. You're high. Your whole
face give us. Let's get another one drop.
Which one?
This one. Oh, yeah, Young Priest.
I mean, this is, like, universally the worst, shittiest card in the game.
But... Oh, yeah, then let's get two of those.
All right, done. All right, Sun Cleric.
Yeah, because we don't have a lot of mats, right?
Dread Corsair, there's no weapons.
Yeah, no, fuck that.
No weapons.
Yeah,
summon
no, no.
a 1-1
yeah,
scout.
Yeah. The Murloc Tidehunter.
Sunwalker! Right?
Yes.
Man, look how sassy that motherfucker is walking.
Yeah.
That's another six. Like, how many sixes do you need?
A bunch?
Yeah, seriously.
A bunch?
All of
we
them.
Need maximum.
No, what? Yeah, let's get keep it.
Wait, you want
fours? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That actually might dangerously put us in curve territory.
No.
Knife Juggalo. Sun Fury Protector.
Wait, what? What's the secret? Deal damage Savagery. Equal to your hero's attack to a minion.
Man. Well, man. That'll be man. One.
No, no, no.
That'll
that's precious.
One. Yeah.
I say juggle the knives.
Oh, no, no. The knife
juggle
Juggalo.
The yeah.
Gathering of the Juggalos.
Well done. Yeah. Look, I think we have the best hand ever. Ooh, I think we're going to win $1 billion.
Buzz
holy
is
shit.
Girlfriend.
We're
going to
be fucking Whoa. Hammered really fast.
Yeah. Why? Because we're sipping on that rum?
You never have. Lightweights.
Oh, shit.
Wait, you're putting coke
man,
in
Man,
I'll
tell you what. Ever since fucking Bryce became fucking, semi-producer, fucking, this kid's confidence is off the charts.
His shit's getting a little bit saucy. I'll just say this is the last time you're going to see our fucking faces on the stream. Pretty soon we're just going to be tapping to indicate our pleasure and distrust.
Protect the wild.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Lose this guy or keep him?
Keep him because you got the coin. So he's really a 3-drop. Oh, shit, bitch.
Oh, damn, girl. You up for arena wins? Over, under. God damn it.
What happened?
We put odds on this arena winning.
Flash flood in the area till 1:45. I guess you got to stay here for 2 hours,
oh,
gents.
Shit.
Damn.
Right. I say spend the coin and fucking come in his face.
I don't have enough math.
All right, fuck you. Spend it.
Well, you do now.
Yes or no?
Yeah, we can cub it up.
Okay.
I mean, because you can do hero power.
Which one you want?
Oh,
attack?
You know, health.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you can hero power on two,
right,
and then your three
then
drop
we'll
is either
this
is
shit.
Either Sun Cleric or army. Oh yeah, hit him with the bonge though.
My greetings.
Of course, by the way, if you've never watched Hearth and Oates, then you have to know a few things. Number one, we are part of the Bonger crew.
Yeah, BJ.
So
BJ give the best. We give the best BJs.
All we do is say.
Oh shit.
We say hello. And that's it. Pop that little fucking asshole and then go face on that.
By the way, open lines at Night Attack Show if you want to call in and get relationship advice.
Yeah, because also, listen, you know, there's the Trumps and the fucking Sixos and the Amazes of the world.
Yeah. I mean, they'll help you with your Hearthstone game.
Suck
and that's
eggs,
it.
You fucking humorless
yeah,
cunts.
Christ. I ain't heard you take one prank call in the whole fucking.
Because here's the thing: here on the Hard Than Oates podcast, we're trying to bring a little fucking, a little levity to the goddamn Hearthstone
yeah,
game.
Yeah, Jesus Christ!
So it's Spider Tank that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, what's the action on that 1-4?
They get get health to the hero.
Well, whatever. Bitch. So you can try to buff it. You can try to buff it.
Time to hashtag boil some bitches. What is this shit?
Yeah, he buffed it.
Wait, you think you're buffer than us? Fuck you. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, swipe.
Yeah, swipe. Get ready to swipe. And then wipe. That's what I call this move. The swipe. No wipe. The swipe. No wipe. Fucking swipe. Wipe.
Oh yeah, you're gonna tap that ass, you fucking filthy motherfucker.
Yeah, you would. Fucking waste 3 damage on a minion. Fucking 3
I feel like this motherfucker feels right for boiling.
This dude's done. This no fucking cards. Loves.
No. Put the two out, and then the Sun Cleric. Put the Murloc out. Murloc, and then Sun Cleric.
Murloc, and then the Sun Cleric. And then the Murloc and the Sun Cleric and their best friends. They're gonna fight fires together. They're the Murloc and the Sun Cleric. Oh, golly.
Did you like
I hope I get it.
The Broadway attorney
yeah.
sketch?
Oh, that was really... That
just fucking...
Top a man off.
Do you want root beer?
You know what? You do what you think is right.
You ain't got to drive home, so...
Damn straight I do not.
Okay. Hey, wait, what's the two? No. Wait, hold on. Wait. That two drop card.
Add +1/+1, which I don't think does anything for us.
Well, so you could use the six drop.
Yeah.
The reckless rocketeer
and then,
pop
and then
him.
I could take some on the chin and then pop them twice. Yeah, we can do that. Oh no, wait, I can't.
Well,
because I don't have the ability to.
Yeah, you wouldn't be able to activate hero power. I mean, you would sacrifice the Murloc, the 3-1.
Let's...
Or...
No, but that
means it's easily killed.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's the same thing, though.
Yeah, fuck it. Just take the trade.
Also, like, hit him with the Bonge, though. And now the Rocketeer.
Oh!
Dude, I mean, like, I feel like they feel more friendly though when you hit them with the Bonge. Like that way,
I definitely just look down to see an entire cup, like a solo cup filled with rum. Nothing but straight up rum.
That's definitely rum.
I said, you prepare it how you see fit, and this is what was handed to me, and so. First of all, I'm not gonna toss my Apple Watch in a drawer. That's hearsay.
Because I know his drawers,
dude.
Okay. Also, he is a salty motherfucker responding to the Bonge.
That's happening. But also, this.
Wait, hold on! Whoa! Wait! Put that down.
Why?
Because you can silence that motherfucker with that four. You can silence the gang boss. So.
Well.
And then it's just a shitty 2-4. As opposed to a shitty 2-4 that's going to spit out.
Yeah, but it's a 2-4 that'll kill this guy who could be doing damage in the meantime.
If they go after
him. I mean, they don't have enough power to get through the fucking Lord of the Arena. They physically can't penetrate this barrier.
All right. Toss it out.
And then this happens here, and it's like, I'm laughing at you.
I mean,
and he'll just accelerate because he's a fucking junkie like Mike TV.
All right.
Oh, Jesus.
That's weirdly that's, aggressive.
That's, sorry.
Uh-oh. The gates are open. How the worm has turned. So we're going to have a 1-1.
Yep.
Oh, shit. No, he didn't do shit. What a...
Oh, damn.
What a dick face.
Now watch this. Ready? Now we'll fucking silence this motherfucker. Right there. And now what's happening? Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Damn, girl.
Oh, wait.
Probably should have dropped that before.
Yeah, no, drop another four and fucking, or yeah, or do
right?
That. Yeah.
Silvermore shall not fall. And then next, we'll fucking give everyone a +1, and then we'll win.
Well, we only really need one of them to survive, basically.
Stop yelling! Oh. Come on, come on, give it to us, 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 give it to us.
Uh-oh. All right, fucking 1-0.
Nice.
1-0.
Who are these people? Who are these people? people commenting on the boiled thing?
They're friends of mine.
Oh, they're actually watching the
yeah,
game?
Yeah, yeah, they're spectating in the game, yeah.
Cool.
So there's that. Oh, dude, we boiled.
Oh, shit,
that was a real strong first game.
That was. That was a good man. I feel like this deck might have something.
I feel like Captain Morgan is going to be gone in 20 seconds.
Brian!
I'm sorry. Whoa, hold on. Guys, be cool. It's my old buddy, Captain Morgan. Whoa, whoa.
Hey, your old buddy, fucking Eleanor Roosevelt, was my old buddy.
Oh, Jesus. Well, I thought she was a lesbian. Stop that.
Yeah, she was. We used to go cruising for pussy.
Wait, you...
Me and Eleanor Roosevelt.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
What did her husband think?
One in the pink. Two in another pink. That was her favorite phrase.
Hey, Captain, we got a 4-2-2 here. I say we just hold on to these.
Hey, but you don't have the coin, Brian.
Oh, yeah?
Well, to get rid of maybe the swipe.
You want to keep Mark of the Wild?
No, but swipe
maybe
is like
not the Mark of the Wild. You're going to need the Mark of the Wild, maybe.
Tiger, maybe keep this?
We don't have many ones anyway, Captain. Just go with it. Was that the name of a Sandra Bullock rom-com? I don't know.
Yes. Good point.
There's my Murloc.
There we go. That's
hey,
good.
Buddy, you don't fucking feel Brian, me, Murloc. Don't you feel me?
Here's what hit him with the bonds.
That Murloc's going to
the
kick
bonds?
Ass.
Oh, the hit bonds. Him with the hello? Yeah. Another one with the... My greetings. I gave him my greetings before.
I remember that was the first thing I said when I made landfall.
Oh, shit. Give him my greetings. Mike TV has greetings as well. Okay, good.
In France, he's known as Mike Bonjour. So.
Okay, question. Should we hold off? Like, should we pull out the knife juggler first and then bring people out? Because that's two that it could book them twice.
Get the Murloc out there. Get the Murloc out there as quickly as possible.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
No, everyone disagrees with you. We all think you're a bad person.
He's going to do good things for you guys.
Yeah.
He will.
But this knife juggler is going to juggle, though. Get ready.
Unless his asshole can kill him.
We're going to give three fucking injurious injures to the injurious injure.
Oh, sure. I see. Because he's...
Yeah. In fact, it'll be really awesome if he fucking decides to put out an infantryman because... He's definitely going to get a knife right in his fucking urethra.
Reinforce. Dicks for dorks.
Ready for action.
Oh, the shittiest card in the game.
Why is that a shitty card?
Oh, dude. Don't even talk to us. All right, you ready? Watch this.
Pow.
Oh, shit. Who got a knife in his eye? Who got another knife in his eye? Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Abusive.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Hit him with the bonds, though. For real. Just let him know.
Let him know that
knives
we're
up the ass.
Come on, man. Tell me the
that was not thing. Nice.
I mean, like, we're all buddies here. Yeah, you can stick a knife in someone's ass and it's not a fucking federal case.
Yeah, come on. Jesus, isn't this America?
Square.
Yeah.
You'll never be cool enough to do.
This is America. I keep forgetting.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Isn't that like that John Cougar Mellencamp song?
Ain't it America?
A knife up the ass!
Ain't it America?
I'm smoking grass!
Ain't that America?
You and me!
Wait.
What's that mark of the vowel? You can hero power him. You can hero power him and then hit him with the fucking knife juggler, right?
Wait, and
wipe and maintain burr control and then go face with the rest.
Wait, give mark of the wild to.
No. Just hero, hit him.
On the spider.
On the minion.
Why? We can just give him +2/+2 and then he could juggler could
unless
kill
he comes
him,
out with
can...
something else.
What do you mean?
Cards.
I mean, you
can clear him out now.
Well played.
Well, without, I mean, I'm just saying.
I mean, that's
could,
what I'm
you
saying.
Save,
I can
you could save
this,
the Mark of the Wild.
And then kill
that's
him
fine.
With
yeah.
it. Right?
Sure, yeah.
Yes. You can totally do that, right?
So it's
do
like
it.
This happens, right? And then this happens. What's bad about that?
No, nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
That's terrible.
God damn it.
You're killing him too fast. You want to savor this. You want to slowly.
No, I was just saying.
That's a really good point. We
really
should
really
hit
him with the bonge. Yeah.
Let him know.
Oh, dear.
Uh-oh.
I've never drunk watched a game played ever. This is
dude.
Great.
This is the best thing ever, isn't it? Because we're all playing together. Yeah, yeah. Like I may be the hands, but you fuckers are the mind.
So what about well, all right? Least, that yeah. The Iron Man 5.
Hold on.
My Murloc's out
yes,
there, right?
I should say my hello.
Greetings. Yeah, it's good. I mean, that's a good point. That's
we
a
should
of,
give our greetings.
A lot of really good points. Though.
I wonder. Oh,
this guy sucks. This guy's not good at his job.
Is he? I wonder if he's just got a bunch of high levels and he's trying to buff for something, or wait for something.
You
might
never
just
know.
Suck dicks.
Never know.
So you could just hero power and then
charge.
Do the one.
Charge.
Oh, you're saying? Charge. Oh, yeah, just charge him up.
Charge.
How are they? How are they going? How are you guys going around the?
Should
defenders?
I trade? Trade Z's?
No.
If it's not a taunt.
Oh, I see.
See, so that card on the left there's got that shield.
Yeah, yeah.
Just
yeah.
Wipe that out.
No.
So
or
keep if face? There's an attack.
I guess it's only one. You might as well.
Okay.
So he doesn't fucking get any wise ideas.
Yeah. Quit being so wise, you see? Oh, golly. I can't believe you'd sit
dude,
there and dispense
you.
Yet. Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
Fucking, you want to touch me?
I'm
do you
right
really
now.
Wanna touch,
touch,
touch
me? I've been touched.
Yes.
See, wow,
that's right.
By the way, this shit. As soon as the captain showed up, man, shit got sloppy
god
as fuck.
Damn.
Oh, by the way, oh god, man, you have
shit. Are you really?
You have fucking Mayweather odds on you right now.
Yeah, dude. Bonjour, bonjour. Bounce,
he's
bounce,
gotta bounce, have a taunt,
bounce,
right?
Bounce. No, he's fucking totally dumb. Bounce, bounce.
Okay, that's real sweet
Jesus
here, buddy, but
wolf.
Like.
Jesus.
All right, everybody.
Jesus the wolf.
Oh, dear. Oh, my God. I can't believe I fucking swung!
That was like some septuagenarian, dude. She's like, I like the card games.
Come on, man.
I like the card games.
I like the card games. I like to fuck
little
dames.
Hey, by the
I
way,
like
by the way,
card.
We have not given relationship advice in a while. If anybody
oh,
wants to call Night Attack Show,
that's my bailiwick
right there
on
Skype.
That's my bailiwick.
Oh shit!
I'm terrible at this.
Oh,
game.
By the way, anybody who got the early action on the over under, the over under was 3, and
whoa,
we're already at 2.
Oh shit!
So new bettors will have to get
4.5.
Mitsula just changed it in a second from 4 to 4.5. That line is shifting rapidly,
dude. That's exciting. Oh shit! But then you should have got in early.
Damage.
Ooh, I say.
No, you can leave the 4.
Kill them both. Kill them both.
No, because you got the coin, so
well,
that's a 3 drop.
We got
that's
a 1.
Drop.
Yeah,
oh, so
I mean,
why do
we've got 1s
cards
and 2s waiting for us on the other
not
side.
Not a lot,
here.
Not a lot.
But the right. Rocketeer is a good guy.
It'll come back.
Nope.
It'll go back in the deck.
I mean, he's not
wait,
that great a guy. He's kind of an asshole.
The
there we go. Look at this. Look at that.
We got some relationship advice calling in.
Oh, shit. Caller, you're on the air.
What's up, Clinton?
If you're imagining something, going to summon one of these cards to date, which one would you date?
Say that again. We can't understand it with your fucking crazy language.
Yeah, speak English.
If you were going to summon one of these cards to date, which one would you summon to date?
Ah, fuck you.
Oh.
No. Definitely the fucking, who's the, I hope you like my invention.
Oh, dude, she wants
engineer?
It.
Yeah.
She's like so into it. She's like,
I think the young, I don't even know what the young priestess looks like, but the young priestess sounds kind of right at my, right like my speed.
What's that?
Mostly because she's young and a priestess.
What's that? 4 or 5 ton, the troll bodyguard.
Which one?
The
Dustingo!
That's Shieldmaster. That's Shieldmaster. The Assassin's Bodyguard or something. It's like an orc wearing a suit.
Real quick.
Oh, yeah. Is that one?
Yeah.
That's
you want Razor Fen or do you want Spider
Man? I played
Oh, no.
And
Spider Tech.
But I played pretty much nonstop.
shit.
It's crazy how much of this, like 3 months of a game. I mean, intense. But yeah, yeah. I'm like, well, yeah. I know that guy. I know these guys. I know Toss Dingo. Oh, there was like the. That's the, yeah, the goblin guys, right? Like,
yeah.
That's, yeah. 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 Like
Justin.
Yeah.
I don't think you and I will have ever been as drunk as we're about to get on the stream.
Oh, shit.
We're drinking straight.
I don't know, man. We've been
Captain
really
Morgan.
Drunk on the stream.
although I do have to drive at some point.
Yeah.
Nobody asked you, heroin.
I want to match you guys.
I'm sorry. Why are you hanging that around his neck?
No. It's fine. It's fine.
No,
it's fine.
Not. It's actually fine.
Heroin's
a bad thing.
Hey, no.
All right, wait, here.
I'm totally comfortable accepting my femininity as a female hero. I totally get that.
Listen,
yes.
It might have made Joss Whedon quit Twitter, but like fucking, he is the Black Widow to our Avengers. Yes, you can do RoboCub and Murloc, and you just get more motherfuckers on the board, and he's got to go through RoboCub. Heal.
Thank you.
Katie is so sad.
Or, yeah. Oh, shit. We should have went with the Murloc first.
No, that's perfect. We got rid of it. Look at that. We're the best in all of history.
The best around.
Nothing gonna stop you and take you down. You're the best.
Jesus, that was bad. How about that, Oh, yeah, by the way, you should hit him with the bonge, though, for real.
Let him know hello. It's Colin Kirsty.
That was rude of me.
My greeting.
Oh, send him a thanks for me, will you?
Oh, shit.
My greeting.
Oh, no. Thanks.
Oh, thanks. I'm sorry. You want to say.
No, we don't thank.
Oh, shit.
We're part of the Bonjour clique, asshole.
I'm sorry. Dude, I was trying to please a lot of people here. It's very.
He didn't know better.
Mike straddles the line between this and the Arigato gang.
All right.
The Arigato gang.
All right. Do you want to gamble on this motherfucker?
It's the Arigato clique.
Hey, dude.
Hey, Sig.
Do you want to try seeing if we can make this guy a 5-5? Gamble on us or them? Do we want to make this guy a 1-1 or this guy a 5-5?
Oh, no. Go 5-5.
Oh, that guy a 5-5.
Yeah. 5-5 is better.
It's
time for
sure.
Oh. Oh, it doesn't randomly. Yeah, and yeah. It doesn't.
Apparently the word randomly.
Oh Jesus. Shit.
My greeting. Jesus. Well, that's nice. Thank you. Give him just let him know. That was for me.
That was dumb.
That's Mike TV.
It was bad.
He's interloping. He's being friendly.
That's fine.
You must cleanse the sun well.
Right. Oh, well, now it's 6-6.
Really?
6-6.
Six, six.
Six, six.
Well,
now it's time to
that's six. Great that you think you're so great.
Oh, shit. So about
we can play both of these. Watch this. Ready? This and then this.
Oh yeah. Oh, look at that.
Wait, why don't you get someone?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, suck
for the wild.
For the wild.
I mean, all right.
Okay.
I guess that ain't terrible.
Yeah.
Right?
Because now we're getting in some high drops.
Yeah, but also that was kind of.
Maybe we should.
Oh, good point. Yeah, we should say.
Yeah.
My greeting.
I feel like we didn't. Arena? Yeah. Arena!
Wait, unless.
Arena!
No, why would we do that? Yeah, we can't pop.
The gates are open. Look, gates are open.
Jesus Christ.
Okay,
I feel like we do need at some point to hit fucking Has Anyone Here Seen Razor Fenn?
It feels to me a little bit like, guys, can I say
yeah.
something? It
yeah,
feels to me
sure.
that right now we're losing.
Oh shit.
And
oh
I don't,
fuck.
How did that happen? Morning
person. She tossed a goddamn
just
fireball.
Because they have all the fucking points and we don't. I mean,
Yeah. So that's
by the way, I think it's the fault of all those people who are not calling in to Night Attack Show to get
relationship.
Oh
yeah, relationship advice.
Number
oh,
one.
Oh my god.
In relationship in Hearthstone.
Yeah, we
number
are the number one.
One.
All right, so we can't hit the hero power and actually do offense. We could freeze the 3-6.
freeze it.
You gotta get on the board.
We could take out.
We need
this
to kill. We need to hurt somebody.
No.
We need to hurt some stuff.
That really doesn't do all that much damage.
Are you shitting me? She's got four more imps coming out of her.
And like yes, so in four turns we would take a four damage compared with, or like combined between all of them.
She's got a fucking baby factory right now. You're saying
yes,
don't shut it down.
No. You okay. Want the 3-6 is way more of a problem for us.
Why? Because it'll
because
do 3 whole damage
we're 15
every turn. Yes, and, as opposed to 2 if we did nothing. Right,
tell me what
three,
to do.
Nothing,
what do you want?
Four,
what do you want? What do you want?
Let's just kill shit.
Let's just take something you freeze.
Randomly.
You drop a 6-6 drop.
Have it kill
yeah.
stuff.
And you freeze the 3-6.
Thank you. Yeah. All right.
That's what you should do in Hearthstone.
And
yes.
you buy your
yes.
turn.
Yes.
You buy your time and hope that you get a favorable draw.
Those of us who know that we kill shit. That's what you do. Mm. Set out your mind to it and kill it.
And you get it done.
Yes. Yeah. Odele. Odele. That's Mexican.
KE, you have to call in, you asshole. You can't do relationship advice over fucking Battle.net.
Yeah, that's why you can't put it in her pooper, you asshole. Because if you're a fucking man, you'd fucking call us directly.
Also, start with fingers and communication.
I've got a huge guy.
Be my
really?
Ancestor.
Oh, Jesus.
What is going
fuck.
On?
We're kind of getting butt-touched.
What's going on?
Oh, but see, their battlefield's going to get full up soon.
Wish. Wait.
Ooh,
shit.
Wait a minute. So we could do that and the fucking RoboCop.
Dude, you can get a lot of shit done.
Do it.
Pop, 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 pop.
I like doing that one.
Ah, shit, we should have hero attacked the fucking
Should've.
Thing first.
Should've.
We're drunk. That's what it is, isn't it? We're drunk.
We're drunk.
God damn it.
Shit. Oh, fuck. We
drunk.
Can't.
We're dead. We're dead. Oh, they got lethal.
Yeah. It's empty.
Five,
it's empty,
six,
though.
Seven,
yeah,
eight,
thank
nine.
God.
We'll just sit here and see if 10. They've got the goods.
They don't have
or
lethal.
Not.
Pop.
Two.
Pop.
Three.
Pop. Fireball. Ooh, never mind.
It's diet, but it tastes
good. Oh, yeah. They gotta leave them. We're boiled.
Well, fuck, that wasn't in
gentlemen,
script.
We have a boiling on our hands.
Obviously, we have a massive boiling on our hands.
We got boiled, bro.
They overtook us.
Number one, the mage is better, and Tickmaster Overspark is a real fucking asshole.
Can I just say, because the Murloc wasn't played the first thing out.
No.
I swear all to
right,
God.
All right, settle down.
You know what, I kind of want to agree.
Yeah.
I'm
just,
not going to lie.
Look, follow my instincts.
Because the Murloc wasn't played on the one drop?
Dude, I'm just saying I'll agree with Mike on anything, man, because he's fucking awesome.
Also, that was the last game, I think, by the way. That wasn't even this game that you were yelling about. Yeah,
no, it was.
We won the game that you were talking about.
It was. No, but what I'm saying is, this game.
Hey, my grip is tightened. This
oh,
shit is
that.
Hilarious.
Okay.
Oh shit, man, we have early drops. We're gonna rape this paladin.
We need
let's
to
do it.
Aggressive.
Let's rape him.
Hey, by the way, though, hit him with the bomb. Yeah.
I'm not really big on sloppy seconds, though. So, can we figure out what order we're doing this in with the rape?
<We're>
I'm not familiar with your game. What's with the raping and the attacking?
I just want to sweat.
Oh shit! Yeah, that makes sense. And then
more training.
No!
Oh Jesus!
Oh shit! I guess
yeah.
It's
all the same.
It's all the same. Fuck you!
You're right.
And when you're right, you're right. And you're always right.
Oh dude, what is that from?
Spaceballs.
Oh Jesus! Of course it is. You're right, you're right. And you're always right.
I feel funny. That's my impression. I'm doing Hearthstone impressions.
It's good.
All
night. Nice. You're good at that.
Right.
Has anybody here seen Razorfen? He broke his back.
Looking for a place to lay down.
Ow, that really hurts, man. That really hurts.
Are you just gonna be the voice of the paladin?
Oh golly, guys, why are you doing that to me?
You're really good.
That really sucks. Oh, geez.
Hey, by the way, listen, we've had a lot of fun here, but on a more serious note, bonjour. Also, we have relationship advice available for you right now.
At
Night Attack Show.
The sad thing is that really they are missing out on a really spectacular moment. Because you got four guys here that are basically as knowledgeable regarding relationships as you can possibly get.
Yeah, no.
So I don't think there's actually another aggregate four people. You could take
like Dan Savage. Kinsey, like,
you could do Kinsey.
He'll do damage. Yeah.
Kinsey, Einstein, Stephen Hawking, and Jesus Christ, and put them in a room.
Man, and you were fucking wondering whether or not you wanted to take that motherfucker. That dude is utility, baby.
I don't know, man. I'm just saying this.
Dude, a 2-4, hard to kill.
Hard to kill. The latest Bond movie.
It sounds a little butt demon.
James Bond is hard to kill. Because he's butt so hard.
Whose butt is hard? What's that?
Yeah, no, fuck it. Yeah, go. Okay.
You
gotta
be kidding me! Oh, yeah, no, that's a 7-6.
Face.
Yeah. You were expecting that, were you?
Why?
Trying to stop that shit, motherfucker.
Looks
like we give my minions death rattles.
Yeah, we got a pretty good standing right now.
Yeah, we got a pretty decent.
Hey, Mitz, what's the odds right now?
Yeah, motherfucker.
Because I feel like we're about to boil this motherfucker. God damn it, the internet's great. Like, literally, I just yelled something and a fucking professional odds maker responded immediately.
That's
faster than Siri.
Oh, damn.
I'm not up on the paladin secrets. What are the, like,
what are the possibilities?
Look out for?
Yeah. There's, like, you bring it out, they bring it out. There's a you attack
a
and shit goes sideways.
Well, yeah, but, like
here, let me just pop this.
Remember that from the game.
Then yeah, take the 7.
How you doing?
Oh shit.
Now Annoyatron.
Yeah, if you.
You can do both. Or no, do Annoyatron and then.
No, I can't.
Oh, you can't because you have that asshole out.
Because I got that asshole out.
Then so you should be good.
Throw this out.
Can he pop you next?
Everyone's got a thing. Pop this.
And pop in the. All you do is bring out another dude, and you don't know what that is.
Oh, that's not too bad. That's terrible.
Totally fine.
That's terrible. Yeah.
Totally no, it's fine. That's totally actually fine. Not terrible.
Totally
no.
fine, not terrible.
It's terrible.
For the record. For
that
the record.
Guy killed my parents. He killed my family.
Calm down,
right in front of me.
Be cool.
Right in front of me. Right there.
I am.
With it was a dark night. Frost.
With a number 2 pencil.
So yeah, they gotta hit your minion, right?
They gotta.
What's
hit
the death rattle
minion.
On that?
Death rattle. Death
no, no, no.
Rattle.
On.
There's some of the tutu train.
Oh yeah, because you put the death rattle. On.
You know you let love the train. You know you make so dressing. True and tree and true and tree and true and tree and true and tree and.
Is this
school?
At some point,
oh, so it lives.
Brian, so at some point, does your finger go out and start going red rum?
Oh shit!
Wait, do you have
can
lethal?
You hit him with Starfire?
Dude, yeah, can you hit him with Starfire? Oh no, no, no! It's that, no!
I can wipe
minion.
The fucking board.
Okay, yeah, then
do it.
Fuck you!
You know what?
I'm gonna wipe the board.
Just do it. That's
Annoyatron. Annoyatron.
Oh!
God damn.
Ain't
nothing
like
good.
A surprise boiling, boys.
It's like, oh man.
That one made me feel like
this
an old
water's
southern
just a little. This water's.
Boys, I'll tell you what.
I've seen many sunset on this farm, but ain't nothing better than a surprise boiling.
Oh man, I thought the temperature was just a wee bit high, but then all of a sudden them gaseous bubbles start flowing up all over me, and I'm like, "What's happening?" And I was like, "Well, I do believe we're being boiled."
Well, yeah, you know a watch pot never boils, but I guess we wasn't watching it.
Versus Jaina.
Oh shit, it's Amaj.
Amaj?
Yeah, it's Amaj.
What's Amaj?
A mage.
Oh,
A mage.
This is a good point. We really should be polite.
My greetings.
Also, it's not the bong. It's the bong. B-O-N-G.
Look at
I hope you like my invention.
Oh shit. Damn, that's my girl. You know I fucking love that you fucking love that one. I know that you fucking love to take cards from the 2D.
She was such a
fucking character.
She had kind eyes.
She did have kind eyes. I was gonna bring her over to our side. Oh wow, double shielded.
Awesome. So
right here.
Yeah.
Spider tank.
I hope you like my invention.
Oh, damn,
tank.
Girl.
Oh, shit.
You know you want me to crush your soul. Damn. What? Can you do this?
Yeah.
Oh, that hurt.
I must safeguard the land.
Yeah, deal 2 damage to the shitty fucking dumbass bullshit.
Damn.
Dude, can you please just tell me I was right on those fucking on those cards?
Damn. You're right. Let me tell you, man. There's a right hemisphere and the left hemisphere.
Well, thank you. I'm glad. Yeah, I appreciate it.
I believe thank you.
Thank you. fuck. No, come on. No. We are not fucking around with Tickmaster Overspark again.
Oh, that's the one that did the...
That fucked her. Fucked her in the bee.
Oh, let's do it then. Come on. Let's
gamble. You
want to
set up a taunt?
Let's gamble. No, let's gamble.
Yeah. No.
Wait, unless you want this dude.
No. Druid of the Claw. Yeah.
Right?
Taunt. Where shall I strike?
Dude, I said
yeah, no, charge.
Charge.
Charge!
Alright,
you gotta end the turn.
Dude, there's a lot of things we should be at.
Oh shit, we got a call.
Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Daniel Sturger is calling.
Oh, yes.
Caller, you're on the air with Hearth and Oates, number one in relationship advice. And shut the fuck up. I wasn't done introducing you. Jesus Christ. You're on Hearth and Oates, the number one live streaming of Hearthstone and relationship advice. I'm Hearth. He's Oates.
Yeah.
Now you fucking talk.
Well, since you guys are part of the Bonjour Clique,
first of all, shut the fuck up. Can you give us a second? Jesus Christ.
Right. Here we go. Well, no.
But
by the way, be on the lookout that secret is probably going to be a mirror entity.
All right, so you want
put out a shitty thing first.
Oh, that's not it.
So it could be an ice shield. It could be an ice shield.
Yeah.
Which means you just need to pop them now and get it over with.
Yeah, pop them now.
What?
Feel nature's wrath.
So is it a nice block? Yeah, it's got to be a nice block. So it's like you can...
Where's that? Where it copies a magic spell?
No. That's... Oh, so yeah. No, it could be a spell killer. Uh-huh. Or it could be it goes down to the end.
I must
and,
is there one that if you kill their minion...
Peter Severin says it's duplicate. Oh, shit.
Yeah, okay.
I'm sorry, caller. Okay. What's up?
Yes.
All right. So my question was, how should I greet a lovely lady on a date?
Like when you first see her?
No. If you want to make yourself known to her, like, would you say, "Hello, m'lady, well met," or would you say, just simply, "Hello,
Or would you say, I will destroy you? Okay, talking well, about her
actually,
vagina.
Actually, really, it depends on the kind of girl you're meeting. Because yeah. Now, first off, did you pay for her to actually meet you there?
No.
Okay, okay, great. That's good. That's good.
Knocks out a lot of options.
Yeah, 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 yeah. That like, it's all about eliminating...
May I?
The, so
this and then improvement.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Yeah.
Damn.
Actually, are you?
So wait. All right.
Oh. I'm focused.
So use
on
the three task to take out that.
On the killing of the bad guys.
Nature's wrath.
Pop him.
Ah, shit! You should have done that
for
before. And then to the peace.
Do you know her name, Daniel? Do you know her name?
No.
Daniel, have you ever seen a Groundhog Day?
What the fuck are we supposed to do with
that? Oh!
Oh! Oh, yeah.
Man, I'll tell you what, word's getting around on the internet that this fucking arena run is fucking epic.
Dude, I'll tell you what, people are figuring out, like, I better just run away now. Yeah. I'll be alive at least.
I mean, listen, everyone should be talking about Hearth and Oates.
Hashtag Hearth and Oates, number
say,
one
I'm
relationship
this
advice.
Shit out here,
by the way, fuck you, Collar.
yeah, by the way, whatever.
Wait, wait, no. Oh.
Who gives a
no,
shit?
No, he's gone.
Collar shirtless.
Oh,
he's gone.
Take off. Oh.
He's gone.
Anyway, so Daniel.
Is that Captain Morgan bottle already half empty? It looks a little bit half empty.
It's the short part. It's the short part.
Yeah. Smuggling it home in my belly.
It's probably about a third.
Save swipe and drop the others. Save swipe and
yeah.
Drop the others.
And, no,
save,
and, yeah,
swipe
and the
drop
Murloc.
The
yeah.
Save. Wait, hold on. Wait, I got it.
And
save swipe. Drop the others.
Save swipe.
Drop the others. Save swipe. Drop the others. Save swipe. Drop the others. Save swipe. Drop the others. Save swipe. Drop the others. Save swipe. Drop the others.
Swipe, drop the other.
Oh, I actually got to be.
God damn, we are legitimately the best fucking Hearthstone stream on the planet. Tell me that shit's not a fucking fact.
Call Ted Twitch, it's over.
Call Ted Twitch. I'm Ted Twitch. I'm looking for the best Hearthstone stream in the world. I have to say, this Hearth and Oates is a real kicker.
We're beating somebody
it's
else
amazing.
Up. Yay! Fuck you, number 28.
Yeah.
That's their number, right? That's their number?
Yeah, sure.
That's their
your
name?
Name's on the top left.
Oh, you know what? It's hard to tell
oh,
if I don't say hi.
Dark Trotsky. Dark Trotsky's ice pick. Like, the Russian guy.
Oh, dear.
The ice pick. I assume it's the eyeball.
Spider
ice
tank.
Pick and ice
spider
ball.
Tank.
With an ice pick.
Spider
ice
tank.
I got stabbed by ice balls
face,
with an
face,
eye
face.
Prick once. It was terrible.
It wasn't cold, I'll tell you that.
Hit this dude. Or face. This dude. Or face. This dude.
Oh, he's got a secret. He's got a
oh,
secret.
Yeah, no. I would
no,
hit
just,
the
just
dude.
They already did the face.
And he's, so we know it's safe?
Yeah, safe.
Oh,
then I would get the fucking the bullshit secret out
of the way.
Which apparently doesn't is not that.
It must be a spell base.
Well, like I already hit him in the face. I you know, I don't know what else to do.
Thank God, game school's done. I'm gonna stay out late tonight.
God damn.
Cheers.
Dude, can we show your ad?
Yeah. Oh, it's not. It might not be online unless you can log in. It might not be online.
Dude, we're rolling on here.
Turn.
Come on.
Turn.
All right.
It's
wait, wait,
turn.
Wait, 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 wait.
Whose turn is this? Jesus Christ. I don't know what to do. Should I swipe this motherfucker?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. Yeah. Fuck 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 yeah. Attack. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck, 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 fuck you.
Wait, I think you got a little overzealous there. What are we doing?
No, wait, it has to be
his turn.
I was gonna give a dude taunt. So.
Yeah, taunt him up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Take him a tawny bitch.
It's your turn. It's your turn. Ryan.
Ryan.
It's your turn.
hold on.
That just goes the entire game. Awesome.
Hoopy Hobo says you wasted two damage.
Pop
shut
him,
up,
pop him in the face and then swipe some shit. Five, four.
So what you could?
I
can clear the board.
You're right, man.
No.
You're right.
All right.
That's awesome.
So, you
know, great observation skills.
No, 3-4 to win. Like he's all about the game, and I get
the
that.
3-2, 3-4 the knife juggalo. Like
a, okay.
Spider tank
like
the knife
a,
juggalo.
Kind of a not like. Come on, what are you doing? Step up, man. Yeah, yeah. I understand. Let's get drunk, let's have a good time.
Oh,
make sure
shit.
You get maximum
you
damage.
You gotta win, yeah. Right? Yes. I mean, we can have fun all night long.
All right.
As
possible. So now
no
swipe.
Destroy. Yeah. Like, I like to school people. I'd be like, hey guys.
And hit him with a 2-1.
There's only a couple games I can do that in, but those games, man.
Yeah.
Like hearts.
Don't prematurely boil.
Go fish. Go fish.
Look, I'm just thumbing my face.
Man,
come
I love
on.
Go fish.
Yeah. Don't right. tell me I can't.
Oh, yeah.
Thumb
my hit
guys.
Him with the bonds.
You
hit him with the
shit,
bonds.
If I'm on the giving side, don't worry about it. I'll destroy you.
Solitaire? That's all me, baby.
So. Oh, he's making
Jesus the card. Is that what you need? Really?
Dude, fucking Hellscape, the tawny bitch. No. Yeah, no, the chargy bitch.
Just to kill that dude?
Just to kill Jesus.
Yep.
Let's do it. Fuck him.
What do we want to do? We want to fuck with him?
Recruit. He's got a silver hand. Brian, you cannot.
How else are you going to beat him?
How else
are
you going to
beat him?
Oh, no. Yeah, no. Freeze him.
Oh, you can freeze his silver hand. Excellent job.
Also, because all we need is
love.
Is to get
deeply
it,
in love with Mike TV. This is my best friend. On
all
the
we need is to get him down below
right
15,
now.
And then we can toss out
that's
six.
What that was my hope. Oh fuck!
Oopsie doopsie.
Holy fuck!
That was too much damage.
Oh
boo.
Shit!
That was actually too much damage.
Really? That's it?
Oh, they didn't
that's
do anything
else? Can we go back? That was too much damage.
I get silenced.
No, that's awesome. Yeah, no, because no matter what he does, either he hits you at face, and that's better. Or he hits your fucking 5-2.
So I can hit him and then bring out this dude at 9-9, right?
If he doesn't kill your 5-2, yeah. Oh shit, wait.
Now I can bring out this dude. 9-9.
Nine times.
9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9 times.
And
hold on, real quick. That was unfair.
Yeah, bond him though, real quick.
Oh,
it's now just a 6-6.
Oh,
maybe. What are you, a fucking cop? Are you a cop? Are you a cop?
Well,
you fucking wrote a song about what an asshole they were.
No, they are assholes.
You're a bigger dick than I am.
Hey,
yo. All right. So you've got 4-4. You got 2-4s. And you can fucking kill both of their minions and have fucking.
Let's just punch them in the
face. No! Dude, fucking 2-4s and you fucking wipe the board.
Oh, shit.
You know,
that's a good point.
It's actually a great thing that you gave up games in high school until now.
Yes.
Like, it would be terrible to play against you in any of the games I played. Considering the level of inebriation you're at and the intensity with which you're playing this game.
And the sheer skill.
Man, motherfucker. Like, I didn't choose the life. The
shit,
life chose me.
Grim Patron.
Don't hate the game.
Oh, he ain't even going to buff him on a fucking 9 drop? You suck dicks, son.
Damn. I'm sorry.
Number one, toss that 3.
Hold on.
I feel like we all missed
a
real good.
Real quick.
Mind if I roll?
Yeah, no, hit the charge.
And
you can either charge.
And then also. Yeah, dude, this shit. And then this shit.
All
Oh, shit!
Yeah. No, this is...
My greeting. You can get him. You can get him.
Oh, nice job.
Oh, fuck.
That's good.
Nice try, jerk, is what you meant to say.
How many did he draw on the range?
Oh, wow, he uses fucking Grim Patron like that?
Oh, damn, Mitsula says he's gonna be bald.
Reporting for duty.
For duty. Fucking, I fucking definitely scooped up
some
duty.
He's reporting for fucking
little... Oh, shit, son!
Oh, duty.
What's that mean, dude? Lord of the Arena.
Hold on, real quick.
Bonjour.
Right,
the gates are open.
All face.
Feel
all to the fussy.
For the wild.
I think he's gonna have a big drop. I think he's gonna have a big cost card.
That's not possible, girl. Yeah, baby. Ain't gonna happen, lady. Who's this character?
Oh, I was just frozen.
Can't give you rights. Tell me what you do.
That's illegal, right?
Yes, me and Mr.
No.
Five? Two, two, and a hero?
Yeah, but it's five. He's at six.
Oh, he's at six. Okay, I can't see from that. Girl.
Oh, shit. All right, no. And then drop the five. Drop the two and the five. And see where the fucking knife goes.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, well. Alright, so fucking 2-2. No! To the face!
Why?
To the face.
Why?
Because you will leave him with only one, and in case whether or not shit goes crazy, you will fucking have him.
We can take three of these guys out and fucking own the board.
Alright, if you want to drive like a grandma.
You know what? I like driving.
If he consecrates, it would be the same problem either way.
Yeah.
Oh, in the God face, you chicken.
Fuck you, Mitsula. You can talk that way when you got a higher fucking rank than us, which he probably does.
Yeah.
Oh.
So where's he going to go with that? Where's that red one going to go?
True silver champion.
That didn't matter.
Silver champion, cool silver.
Six. Oh shit!
Oh no! I don't know what happened. Someone just got hurt. It's not good.
Dude, Peter Severance, I love you, but you don't need to talk that way.
Oh, plus attack.
Ooh, something cool's happening. Something awesome's happening. Cards are flying around.
For the wild.
It hurts.
Feel nature's wrath.
He's got a lot of cards on them.
I mean, I'm just saying. He ain't gonna have no flame strike or nothing. I'm just saying.
So,
I mean, a consecrate would actually fuck him worse.
Also, like, out of cards?
No, we don't have any on our hand. We'll draw one next
turn. Oh, shit, son. Get ready. I'm afraid it's time to drop a tummy scratch me.
Victory. Oh! No. We need one of those like Chelsea Dagger kind of like fucking. This is the best Hearthstone stream.
For the record, we're about to cross into territory.
By the way, I just want to let y'all know that we're leaving. We're putting y'all on fucking new levels y'all never been before now during the Hearthstone streams.
Didn't we just beat the over-under too?
We did beat. Yeah, no, we've consistently beat every over-under they've said.
Second Mitsula.
By the way, I want everybody to be at replying fucking Dills and Joss and fucking Garrett and letting them know that like there is a new sheriff in town when it comes to fucking Hearthstone podcast. That like
talk about how good our relationship advice is, and ask them why they're not giving any. Because that's like, bullshit.
Ask all these motherfuckers like why they're not fucking rolling with the Bonjour click. My greeting. Ask them why they don't do relationship
this
advice.
Guy thinks he's
ask
fucking
them why they don't have musical guests. Ask them fucking why they're not drunk on fucking Captain Morgan's.
Yeah.
Well, because that we are doing all those things.
You know what, man? I'm drunk on all the Captain Morgans. All six of them. All six of those captains got me drunk.
This guy's apparently squelched you.
they squelched you. Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
What happened?
They turned our emotes off.
There it is.
Like a cooldown.
Thank you. I'm just going to say that from now on, like whenever we do, I'm just going to be his voice. Thank you.
Thank you. Show me that three
jab. Thank you.
What?
Three jab.
Plus four attack.
The Captain Morgans.
I don't have relationship advice, but I do have a question.
So hero power?
I was on the phone with my mom the other day.
And she asked,
because I just moved here. I moved here about 6 months ago.
Really?
Yeah. And she asked if I was dating.
Throw it. This guy up four and get a hit to the face.
I went on one date and it wasn't
real
great.
So we definitely make four more happen.
Okay, yeah. No, she doesn't have that. Do that.
Yeah.
Get on that soon.
Yeah. Now I'm 24.
Actually, she's talking about the website called
Blessing
That Soon.
Yeah.
It's That Soon. It's like a typhoon of relationships.
So he's still gonna, he's gonna crack that.
Good call.
ThatSoon.com. Yeah.
I was not connected. I was not like.
Yeah. No, it's crazy. Your mom would know that though. I mean,
she's really
she
not
swings.
Like.
She's a swinger. She's a swinger.
For the king!
I mean, she could. That's the thing. It's like, she totally has the cover to do it.
Oh, she actually has a swing set in the backyard. But
yep.
Who knows? Yeah.
She puts the dogs on there. And yeah.
Shit.
It's great. Night Attack Show on Skype.
Hop out.
Yeah, this level.
3-2?
Yeah.
So, seriously. What's the thing? Like, what's the.
You know, I came out to her about a year ago.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not even that. It was.
This is like a really serious thing that's happening.
Yeah, I heard the phrase, I came out to her, and then I tuned in.
No, we're talking. No, you guys handle the heart. The heart.
Oh my God, Jesus, the spider.
Oh jeez. Oh golly, that spider.
And I think she felt a little like maybe betrayed, right? Because I had been in the closet for a long time.
Yeah.
Which is,
you know what,
years.
For me, the thing is that, like, if you spend more than a year in a closet,
it's a bad sign.
It's a weird
thing.
Yeah.
Charge.
Taunt.
It's really funny because I do actually have a handful of friends that like.
Dude, by the way, we haven't talked about this. I heard the whole in the closet thing, and I actually want to know your story in that regard.
I mean, there's not a lot to tell.
You were in the closet in the
I,
and
really,
then you discovered Hearth and Oates, and everything's been great
and
ever
now
since.
Now we're here.
Okay, yeah, all right. Got it.
No, I
silence that minion.
But she's saying she wants you to date. Like she's excited.
She wants
for
me
you
to
date. Like awesome, right
yeah.
on. Yeah, that's
and
great.
So I guess she just wants me to be happy, which is
yeah.
Is
no,
like,
no, that's great.
Which is great.
You guess.
I guess.
I mean, your mom.
No matter how much like you might have a thing with your mom,
she
does want you to be happy.
Maybe she actually knows something about your semen. She's like, I'm still gonna get babies.
Dude, all right, real quick, like for the record, it's never cool to look at your mom and go.
No. Can't play it
hold
until
off,
we
hold
actually
off,
play
hold
it.
Off, hold off.
I just want to make sure I still remember
that. Yeah, five.
I just thought it was a weird thing to say, you know.
Your mom said or that Mike said?
All right,
fair enough.
No, but she, you know, she said, well, you should get dating soon. And it's like, I was dating before and I intend to, but
your mom's cool with everything, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. She wants you to date
men.
Well, okay. I'm sorry.
Toy. Somebody in chat room said...
You caught me. You caught me in the middle of trying to, like, solve a mini game. And then you're like, men. Because I'm gay, Brian. That's how it goes. Oh, yeah. Fuck, fuck. I got pinned. God damn it.
No, she said, quote, soon. I don't know. Because this is... you know, I moved out here. I moved out of the house. And so, I don't know. I didn't know if I should read into it or not.
Wait, hold on.
What's that?
A gay dude has issues with his mom?
What?
That's crazy.
That's fucked up.
That's crazy. That's the thing I've never heard before. I don't know. That's really weird.
And just thinking about it, it's like, yeah. Oh, fuck, yeah.
Like, I mean, like, it's just really, really weird. Of all the gay dudes I've known, like, never been a thing. Like, oh, I have an issue with my mom.
Wait, is that... Oh, wait, hold on, wait. Because I'm a little bit drunk now, so my brain is processing a little bit slow, but, like, are you saying that, like that that's
all
actual...
gay dudes have issues
really?
With their
no,
moms?
No, it's so
yes.
It's so funny. All right, hold on. I have maybe four or five very close gay friends.
Yeah.
They all have famous, amazing relationships with their moms.
So oh, really?
I was like, is this, like, an inverse of, like...
But you know what? If you ask me now, I would say I have a good relationship with their mom. But I had a rocky... Like
oh
I
yeah, well yeah, no, yeah, because they want the grandkids and they want you like
no,
well,
no, I know, well, no. I think it's like no. that. I think it's always at least the gay dudes that I've known, like they have issues with their moms in that like there's just this like
there's a disconnect.
And also I feel like moms for gay dudes in the situations that I've at least heard of, they just kind of feel like they know more than they would know when they had a straight son. Mm-hmm. So it's like, oh shit. I didn't know you were into all this fucking... I've got notes. Here are all these notes I got. Fucking, like, go ahead. Like, fucking, like, I'm telling you shit as if, like, now...
Now you're the daughter I never had, but
you're
not, a man.
Yeah, like, yeah, but, like, but it's, like, in that, like, oh, no, wait. Like, now you're fucking up or something. Like, or now, like and not fucking up.
That actually might be... That actually might kind of qualify... I mean, they definitely get along famously with their moms, but I've definitely heard... Like
there are just...
I'd say that there are three good friends I have that I'm good friends with to this day. They talk about their mom. Like, I love my mom. But and from that context, maybe there might be that...
Motherfucking like, big gay guy.
Jesus Christ.
Well, more like so, big like, gay
that's
hunter.
I guess that's a little bit of
we're
like,
in the middle of dispensing advice about being gay. Because,
no, I know. Really yeah, good. He loves big gays.
I think this was before my brother had a kid.
Really? That's where we're at.
She was really trying to set me up with this girl at her hair salon or something. I was like, I don't really want to do that. And except when I say no. And she walked away in a huff, and it was like, well,
can't.
Fucking, why not?
She's got the wrong plumbing, mom. She like mom, and she's
characters?
Just got the wrong plumbing.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Wait, no, that's him. That,
yeah, you know,
it didn't
it's all
say
about
minions,
plumbing, you know
it says characters.
Yeah, oh, no. Yeah, you can get it, but you're going to waste it on one character as opposed to a lot of characters.
That was kind of what led to you guys.
Say do it.
Starting the conversation.
And that was 99% of the time. Like my relationship life very sparsely intersects with my parents. Not for any shame reasons.
No, yeah, no,
it's
yeah.
It's just,
that's,
like, it's kind of not their business, and...
I remember those days, and then I remember bringing Bonnie to meet my parents. That's, and yeah, then there was a high crossover between my relationships and my parents.
True. Though I did... I guess after I came out, I started telling them a little bit about dates, but I wasn't dating for very long. I felt like an... On and
God
off
damn it, Mitzula.
Yeah.
I mean, what's listen, man. He's just making
yeah,
the odds.
I
yeah, take out that one.
For the wild.
Hold on,
Rich.
So.
No. Damn. Are we 5-2?
Look.
Oh, we're down.
One.
Wait, all right, hold on. You know what?
We're 5-1.
Regarding the Kings. I wasn't. I didn't get a chance.
God
to watch
damn
them.
It! Fuck you, oh, asshole.
See, I didn't get a chance to watch him a lot last season, and we lost. So I need. I think
you
I
need
do
to be
need.
Attention.
Yeah, I do need to give him. I'll give him a little bit of shrift. to the game.
My right, situation so, is cleared up.
No, 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 no. Oh, you know, awesome. No, no, no. We'll talk about this because it's faster. But I just need to make sure that.
No, you never self boil. You don't self boil.
Don't self boil.
Yeah, you just bonge him. No!
No! Oh! No! Oh! Oh! Boiled himself.
Fuck you! I ain't gonna take it on the face. Fuck that asshole.
Dude, we had that. I just got.
God damn it! I ain't gonna be the lobster that doesn't know what all these bubbles are around me, man.
I mean,
oh golly, what are all these bubbles? I've been boiled. All
right, well we're at 5-2.
Now we're at 5-2.
Jesus.
Wait a minute. Who was the gambling man? Asshole. Gambling man?
All right, let's make it 10-2. All right?
I agree. By the way, pour me some straight rum there, Justin.
Oh, is this your move?
Are you rocking that straight rum?
Yeah, sure. I'm really fucking drunk right now.
That's great that you got that on mic.
I'm a little drunk. Hello, people. You ever know what is? If you ever wondered what a powerless tyrant looked like as he played a card game, get ready to watch my dick play this.
You're drunk.
I might be a little drunk.
Yeah, I think that's the definition.
Malthurian!
Oh, yeah, where's the relationship advice? Oh, no, we were
talking about that.
They're going to call in any second.
So you were talking about your mom.
Yeah,
your mom
good.
Was sweating you about, like, when are you going to start dating? So when are you going to start dating? I mean, wait, no, hold on. No, okay. First off, let's
He's a busy
this.
Motherfucker, man. Like, let's he's qualify. Got a lot of shit on his plate.
No, let's right. qualify. Do you want a date?
Raise yes. up off
okay,
his nuts.
Great. All right, so then... Why aren't you dating?
I'm still trying to get acclimated to working at home, working for for the
Mr.
man.
Mr. Schwood.
For the Schwood. Man. For
yeah,
that
the
man.
For the man. For the man. Really? Wait, hold on.
Use air quotes around man.
I do have a question.
Okay.
Is, like, Austin is certainly gay friendly for Texas.
Yes.
Right?
Is it gay friendly
is it,
for
Is it,
gays?
Like, gay friendly nationwide?
I would say the metropolitan parts of Texas, Austin and Dallas and Houston.
Yeah.
Probably. Well, certainly.
Well, there's certainly, like so many fucking people, right?
Yeah.
Like at some point.
Well,
like,
and that's the thing.
And there's so
the
many
numbers,
people fucking.
Gotta be fucking.
In addition to all the fucking people.
You know what? There are so many fucking people and there are so many
fucking
people.
So many people fucking.
Wow, Brian.
That's
geez,
what I said,
man.
Dude.
That's
gay.
Why he's the man.
You know what? Here, fucking put this on your fucking.
But in the idea that there are businesses catering to gays, like there are in like San Francisco or LA or something like that.
Well, I wouldn't know so much about San Francisco.
Oh, you mean Boys Town?
But like, I know compared to where.
No, yeah, there are parts of LA where it's like,
oh no,
yeah.
I mean, like,
specifically like
when
gay centric, yeah.
When people are buying billboards, it's like the same thing as like when I would go to fucking Little Havana and you see billboards in Spanish. It's like, hey, listen, it's for people that fucking speak Spanish. You go into certain parts of San Francisco, certain parts of LA, you're like, this is for gay people.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. And I probably wouldn't say where I was from is like a real conservative place.
Yeah.
But it is southern.
Which is Virginia, right?
Right. It's coastal Virginia.
But it definitely was this county in Virginia.
It's a much smaller pool. It's a big Navy town, so it's a lot of Navy guys.
Oh, yeah. No, and those guys have
they
a tendency.
They can sail the seven seas.
They do have a tendency.
I mean,
to, like,
in the Navy, you could do just what you please,
if I
understand.
I mean, well, you got guys in the ship for years at a time.
I mean,
10 years.
What are they going to do?
Just men on a small boat that seats three. What's going to happen?
Sure. I'm not going to say what I was
going to say. Uh-oh.
Wait, about a bunch of gay Navy dudes finger-fucking each other?
Finger-fucking? Jesus.
No.
It's called jerking
now
each
I'm
other
definitely
off.
Definitely not going to say what I was going to say.
No, please. Go ahead. Say what you were going to say. Okay.
Oh, shit. This guy's not home.
Oh, shit.
I'm about to break my all-time record. I'm about to break
my
all-time record on this fucking game.
You can fit more than three people on boats?
That's
ridiculous. They make them out of
metal does not float. it's either it's mostly styrofoam, right?
Yeah.
That's the whole name. Styrofoam.
Juan Yam actually says, I don't think Mike knows about boats.
Yeah, no, I saw
it. Go, yeah,
that's
come on.
That's what I was responding
to. Go, 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 go
Cue up the boiled song.
If you get a song ready,
Oh, fuck. Oh, he heard us. He heard us.
God damn it.
Play with fire. Do you like to play with my butthole?
I got it.
I have to
leave. Ah, shit. There ain't no way to kill him, right?
Yeah, there is. Watch this.
But you can fucking put that to the face.
Wow, nice. Wow.
Damn.
You are so mean, Brian. Can't we all just get along?
Dude, I'm going to make him a little bit nervous.
Dude, this dude just got right nervous.
A little bit nervous.
Have you welcomed him to this match yet?
Oh, yeah, can you bond him, though?
I feel like you need to say hello.
Oh, damn, girl.
I bet that pussy's haunted, girl. Wait. Oh, shit.
Yeah, no, throw it over.
If he doesn't kill that minion, we have boiled. No, we don't. Because we don't have
the shit.
Oh, because you got the fucking Rocketeer. Oh, you can't even play that yet. It's so early.
That was a mistake.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Are we dead now? It's over. No, he said that was a mistake. It's obviously over.
No, he fucked up.
Let's just retire the game.
Pop him in the face or pop out this dude.
What's he at, 12?
Yeah, I could do a charge and then kill this guy.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Get rid of the 7.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got to get that 7 out of there.
Yeah.
I hate 7s.
Fuck you, 7s. Fuck you, 7s.
7's your key number here. 7 little chipmunks twirling on a branch, eating lots of sunflowers on my uncle's ranch. You know that old children's tale from the sea.
From the sea.
Yeah, man.
Dude, this is how Graham is on. Like, I heard the word sunflower, and I'm like, oh my god.
Wait, do y'all not know that fucking line?
I have no idea.
It's a little something about Mary. For y'all fucking simps.
Bob McBob asks if you can do Bubba Boiled in the tune of La Bamba.
Boiled. So you want to bring out? We can bring out 3 Z's.
I kind of feel like we just should get aggressive and fucking just face them. Like, and just say, yeah, no, try to bring us down from 26.
Yeah, try to stop. Try to stop us.
Like, I Professor seriously Seven. Would like for you to do that. That would be really hilarious. Deep.
Well, he already did. That was amazing.
Do you have a fire blast card in your deck?
No.
You got it.
Ba-da-da-da. There's a strange chord.
So we can do a 4. Do that 4 drop.
See what you're doing, Bob McBob.
Do 2 damage
driving
to him.
No, I think it's the drive. Minions, right? It's 2 damage to minions on the 4. On the Keeper of the Grove.
Deal 2 damage to anyone you want, including the face, or silence a minion.
Yeah, 2 to the face on the 4, and then either the 3 drops.
Probably gonna be wrong for the game,
and I generally
think so,
yeah. Sure. Don't mess with Tussle.
What? You don't believe in us?
No, I believe in you.
Fuck you, asshole!
Here's our mobile app.
Click here to download Tapatalk.
Here's the app. No, it's right here. Here's the app.
There are some sites that are like real sketchy, right? It'll show you the bar, and then you have to scroll down to get it away, but it won't look like it. So you'll be like, oh, it's not gonna load. Ooh,
I still
kind of
feel like
app.
if his secret doesn't involve the face, that we need to be focusing on the face.
I mean, I could. Throw this on that one dude, and throw this on that one dude, and pop him and get a 2-2 that's ready to go next round.
I mean, like, that seems like
a
loud waste of fucking some rad shit. So how about we fucking freeze the biggest threat? Yeah.
That's what game like. La Bamba.
Take the face. Out this guy.
I'm gonna pop, and then this guy's gone.
That's fine.
good.
Oh, too bad that fucker's froze.
Not on my watch.
Bet you feel real good about that shit.
Yeah. The internet is sometimes is terrible.
Sometimes it's, yeah.
So that's the tonic.
2, 3, 4.
Yeah, from the taunts.
Job's done.
Shit.
I am sorry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
My greetings.
Well,
he can do 19?
Holy fuck.
I think he is. Yep, he can do 19. He do 8
No.
Oh, shit.
My greetings.
How did we get defeated?
Well, that's it, folks. There we go.
So
we
much.
Hit 5 wins.
God damn it.
Wins.
It's still what I'm fucking tied
Wait,
with. God
is that,
damn it.
Is that the show?
Yeah, that's the show.
That's
the
show
is, fuck
that's
you, your relationship's going to end in...
We go through it once, and then that's it. And then I would...
Oh, shit. Look at that.
Hey, that's enough to get
that cash. Let me get that cash.
Oh, I didn't realize that it was... Game. Otherwise,
yeah.
Well,
maybe you would have played better, and maybe we would have won.
Yeah,
I mean, I don't want to put this all on your fucking feet,
Mike.
But I'm just saying, we were fucking ready to boil, and you had not turned on the heat.
Yeah,
no, you fucked up.
I mean, but look,
you fucked up.
Oh shit!
I was working on this song.
Oh.
Is that a gold card?
All right, cue up your song.
Right, your triumphant song.
Is this the loyal?
Yeah.
Dude, this is... Fuck this.
All right, what is...
There's some big shit about to happen right here.
All right. This minion takes damage, double its attack!
Holy fuck!
Amen! Except for the fact that hunter decks don't actually use 7 drops.
So long, jerks. Caller, you're on the air.
It's a lady. Relationship advice for you.
Hey y'all. Oh, this is Leslie. I'm calling from Valdosta, Georgia.
Yeah, Reno.
Holy shit. Right. Wait, hold up. Whoa.
What?
Leslie. Leslie. Is that your real accent?
Yeah.
No.
I got this problem. My boyfriend, he stays up late at night.
Oh. God.
And he looks at porn on the internet.
Oh, ain't no wrong with
what
that.
What kind
girl.
Of porn? Though?
No, it's fine because I look at it with them sometimes. You know,
oh, shit,
I mean, but
sure.
Sometimes I gotta go
damn.
To bed.
Damn.
All right.
And, wait.
Hold on, Leslie.
Jesus.
No, I got a problem.
Leslie, we're not prepared.
Two seconds, Leslie.
Let me explain.
What kind of pornography do you watch with your boyfriend?
Oh, all kinds, you know.
No. Specifically, a kind of pornography.
Fisting.
What did you do last night?
Is it superhero porn?
I didn't look at any last night, but what I will tell you is this morning, I got up, I picked up a can of Coke, and I tried to drink it because I thought it was mine. I was on my way to work. I was running late.
It would have been flat. Why? This doesn't make any sense.
And there was cum in the Coke can.
Oh shit!
Wait, your boyfriend came.
Are you saying
he's a soda pop? He's a soda pop porn guy.
Now
totally
let me be clear.
Like,
you're saying your boyfriend's addicted to cocaine?
No. Okay. I appreciate.
No.
I see you.
Sorry.
And I appreciate that.
I was thinking coming into coke.
Okay. So, but hold on, wait. Number one, this is like a really great. Number one, your boyfriend is metal as fuck that he would like put his fucking like cum ready. A dick hole
near
next to a sharp fucking
entry and then like shoot it with such precision.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, that's rad. Like, you're dating a really cool guy. What's his name?
Judd.
Leslie, all right. Totally, I'm starting to think that you are fucking lying.
No,
to me.
I believe Leslie. No.
You are Leslie. Judd, you have a stereotypical Georgia accent, and you are dating Judd. Leslie, are you
Judd? I know Judd.
Let me tell you a little story about Leslie and Judd.
Are you in
two American kids just trying to get it real good?
Or perhaps
she's in Valdosta. Okay.
Leslie says, let me call Night Attack Show. Judd says, I'm jerking off down below.
Leslie, so what is your question?
My question is I've asked him over and over, when you're done with the Coke can, put it in the recycling. And he won't, and then he keeps coming in the cans, and this is not the first time I confused him.
Super glue them to his forehead.
Wait, hold
God
on.
Damn.
Super glue them to his forehead. This is a real right, problem.
No,
this is a real
just, guys, calm down.
We got a real problem we got to solve right here. So here, here's the deal.
Leslie. I'll tell you what a real problem is. Is that I know who Leslie really is.
I know that.
And it's not who her name ain't Leslie.
It sounds like somebody that's downstairs.
Is it Jolene?
No,
it's Jolene.
No, God damn it. You want me to call it out?
No, this is
Leslie! I want y'all to come out of the closet and admit that y'all Jackie Hearn. Jackie Hearn. What's going on?
No, actually that did happen to me one time.
I knew that really wasn't happen? Your real accent, Jackie. Jesus.
I've been going through like things.
Hey,
by the way, for everyone at home, you should know that Jackie/Leslie actually made a profile picture and fucking a separate account.
By the way, I was gonna say called you to say like, hey, Jackie.
Proper commitment to the bit.
Wait. So was this a real problem in the past, or is it a real problem?
Well, oh my God, yeah, it's been like. What, 7-8 years or whatever? Like, I lived with a guy for a long time. He's like my husband, basically. And he did come home late, and I worked early in the morning. And one day, I had to go to, you know, we shared a common computer in an area. And I sat down, and I had to check my email really quick. And I thought that the can was one I just opened. And
oh, Jesus
I took
Christ.
A sip,
it just hit me.
And
I just remembered
like,
everything you said like, in the setup for this.
Oh my God! And you drank his fucking old, hours old cum.
Yes.
Because by the way, it'd be totally hot if it was fresh cum, but old cum, ew, gross. Okay. Ew, actually, gross.
No, you want to really know what? If he like in an act of sexy time came into a Coke can and made her drink it, I would still find it weird.
On the internet, which is fine. I was totally cool with that. Like, whatever. Totally he got home late.
Because, I mean, like, everybody who comes, like, they come in, like, fine china and then make girls
real
drink
quick.
It.
Can I say for the record, I am
no,
always...
No, I would not do that, but
Jackie?
It was... A,
well, I know, Jack. I know, I know.
Jackie, real quick. I'm just going to say, for the record, universally, in the debate between comers and non-comers, I am 100% on the side of commerce.
Pro cum.
If you're coming pro-com. On anything,
yeah,
I don't care what it is, I'm on your side.
No, cheers. Here's to cum.
Cheers. Here's to cum.
This was you a story what? I was kind of saving
after
for a long time.
By the way, plus one to the face.
You haven't done a secret some bullshit in forever, so.
Oh, what was that? We missed that?
But I did not expect Jackie to give up so quickly. Like, I fucking called her out, and she's like, yeah, so anyways, Jackie Hearn.
I knew that
so
voice.
Quickly. I could see it in the chat. Like, I was like, yeah.
We're pro-cum right.
Listen, that is...
let me be the first
that's
to say.
That's foul. That's really gross, and I hope that's why you broke up with him.
Yes. Also, let me raise a solo cup to you and say, be the first to say, cheers, mate.
Cheers, mate. How long after this
like
happened
saying,
did you break up with him? How long after this happened did you break up with him?
That's the answer you were looking for.
About 6 years. About 11 years.
Six of the seven years.
Like, we were like legitimately like in a real long-term relationship. It was fine.
Okay.
Yeah. And I knew he was looking at the porn at night, like whatever, because I had to get up at like 6 a.m.
But
he worked until 3 a.m., you know, and like it was just nuts. And
cocaine seems like a bit of a permanent solution. Like, I mean, like just invest in tissue.
Well, yeah, I know, yeah.
Amen. Cocaine.
The sock thing I always found really gross.
Socks are so weird, right? It's like the least.
Can I postulate something?
What are you talking about? Coming in a sock?
Yeah.
Are you shitting me? It's a fucking Kleenex. You throw it right in the fucking hamper.
Underwear.
Who cares?
Gentlemen, might I throw out a postulate with like?
All right, hold on. Motherfucker, we're about to have a debate about coming in socks versus coming in underwear.
Coming in a can. Okay. No. Coming in socks, coming in underwear is the same, effectively the same thing.
No, they're
well,
not.
Well, okay. I mean, This shit's like second level shit.
Wait. We're both in this coming on laundry thing? Fuck that.
Yeah.
What? Tissues.
What? No.
Tissues. All right. You ever heard of the environment, motherfucker?
All right.
Mike has the floor. Go ahead.
All right, so I understand tissues. I understand that I can see the fine gradients between tissues, underwear, socks. Like, I can get that.
But, hey, where do you come? Call in right now. Not a tech show.
You know what? I'm just glad he didn't come on the wall. He used to do that all the time.
Well, what the fuck, man? You're dealing with a mentally retarded person if they're coming on the wall.
You gotta love yourself.
By the way, just to translate, what Justin said was you're dealing with a differently specially abled person, and we're really excited.
Mentally retarded is a medical term.
He's differently specially abled. He's definitely differently specially abled.
Honestly, I just got off the phone with him, and I told him that I was going
to
call in and do this.
What?
He's like, "Oh, don't you?
You
fucking
didn't need to
do
any of that, Jackie.
Oh,
dude, none of that
Leslie,
needed to happen right
I'll
now.
Tell you what."
Leslie, talk to us. Like,
Leslie,
did he come on the wall? Was that his gig?
He's kind of the like.
He was a wild comer.
What?
I mean, how hard is it to
know? Like, we lived in this like the same place for a while. And,
dude,
like,
can I just say for the record?
Like, let her talk about how wild is mankind.
No. Real quick.
Let's none of us finish anything ever.
All right, go ahead.
Go. Jackie. How crazy was this man coming?
What do you mean?
1 to 10.
No. You were about to say something about him coming on the walls.
I just said that. That's all. Oh, what's going on? All
right.
Mike had something.
Let me just say.
Did he come on the walls?
He came on the walls.
Oh my god!
Often or once?
One wall.
All right.
First of all, I've come on a number of walls.
Oh, no. You're jerking.
Guys. Tell me if there's anything better than this shit, right? Like, you're dating a chick and she's in the other room. She's out for like 5 minutes and you fucking start cranking, right? And then you fucking are jerking off, and it's like, maybe there's porn, maybe there's not. Who cares, right? You're fucking better than all that shit.
There's probably
and
porn.
Right as she walks in, you fucking come and you shoot a load that floats up 3 feet in the air,
uh-huh.
And it's like sitting there, kind of spinning.
No.
Asshole, hold on.
No, come on.
Are you guys recording this line attack?
Yeah.
Jackie, I'm not done.
I'm just joking.
But as you come, you hear the fucking door open behind you, and as if it's no big thing, you fucking are on a fucking chair that pivots and swivels.
Now you're on a swivel chair?
Yeah. No. So you come and then you fucking down. Pivot and swivel and you grab your own fistful of cum as out of the air, midair, and you're like, "May I help you?"
Wait, but your dick's still out.
And then you fucking give her a high five covered in semen.
Justin is now apprehensive to give Brian the high five he offered.
Oh shit!
There it is.
I mean, come on, tell me how badass that would be, right?
By the way,
getting pregnant tonight, baby.
Here is what the fucking five women who have ever listened to this show need to understand about penises and coming. Number one, it is far closer to a shotgun blast than it is a sniper rifle.
Yes,
like. there is a lot of chance for errant fucking like cum shot to fucking hit a lot of different places.
I mean, I'm not gonna say that it's me, but it's like someone very much like me would, in various situations, they just think straight up. Just as long as it goes straight up, it'll probably land in the same place.
Okay,
wait, you try to shoot your cum straight up?
Yeah, so it lands right back on my hand.
Copernicus, motherfucker, like,
on your hand?
Wow. Yeah, instead of on my fucking t-shirt or...
I can't be that shit. Who are you, fucking Mr. Perfect? Trying to fucking, like, slap the gum out of
that air? Okay, all right, no, here's what happens.
He's like,
this is
a great release, like, 9.0, gentlemen. We landed, great landing, boys.
It's a mini game, is what it is. It's like...
Okay, can we talk about your gamification and masturbation for a little bit?
All right, real quick. First of all, it's like... it's like in fucking Gears of War when you go to reload. If you fucking like reload and then like there's a line that goes across, you hit it on that line, you get like double power. Yeah, exactly. Sure. Right. So it's like that's that moment. It's like come and I'm just like fucking straight up. Oh, got it. Mm. Really? Eat shit. Clean up.
There's no way in hell. Like,
you have cum on your hands.
Well, yeah, but then I would just
you
wash off my hands.
You lost the game of cleanup.
Well, what do you mean? What are you talking about?
Because that's my tissues and the
yeah, cleanup is like jizz and I'm done.
What's
yeah,
so
yeah,
great
yeah.
about cleanup?
You have all this. No, you have
I'd rather have it on the hand and then wash it off and then you're done.
Well, hey, wash it off.
Jesus Christ. Are you guys fucking humans?
Okay, speaking of washing.
All right, shut up. We're talking the men are talking.
Leslie.
Yes,
Leslie, go ahead. What do you want to say, Leslie? Leslie from Valdosta, Georgia. Leslie, go ahead.
A little bit of a disclaimer about the wall. Okay, so the reason about the wall is maybe, you know, like I said, we were together for a long time. So he may have used the pull-out method.
Okay.
And
what's
that? What's like, that? He would come in the sheets, and I'm like, come on, fuck, I gotta wash the sheets. So then he started coming on the wall. So
all right, so like, y'all were
wait,
fucking.
Wait, well, hold on, real quick, real quick.
Out and jizzed on the wall.
He came on the wall in front of you.
Yeah, because he was pulling out.
Yeah,
like,
he was in the
pull-out. He didn't want to mess
right.
up the sheet.
He was like, "Oh, you know what? I respect more than you, this sheetrock." Yeah.
Wait. All right.
Is that not what is that?
No. That's,
I mean,
that's
that sounds how accurate.
I just kind of feel like there's a lot that's going on.
Yeah, you know who I'd rather have a child with? This fucking sheetrock than you.
No,
only
I
guy who has
I
three kids and thinks of every cum shot as a fucking possible insemination.
I choo-choos this fucking wall. Oh.
Choo-choos.
Oh, I don't respect you as a woman. I'd rather fuck some limestone. No.
Okay, so
maybe I'll make birth to a rock golem.
Hey, that's not
it depends
terrible.
On how many cards you have.
What's better, the cocaine?
It's a seven drop. Yeah.
I hope you like my cum shot.
I hope you like my cum shot.
Oh shit, it was just Apex. Skeet, 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 sheet rock.
Fuck you guys. All right. Fuck you for calling me out too.
I mean, like, is this something where like did he normally come on the wall or like did you like normally like swallow or have him shoot cum on you or shoot cum on sheep?
Also,
before.
Real quick, full disclosure, are you half limestone? Just fucking tell. You could tell us whether or not you're limestone.
I mean, we should know because of your wavy hair.
Wavy hair?
Oh,
I don't know wavy. Oh, Leslie has
wavy.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Wait. Leslie, hold on.
Come on the wall. Came on the wall.
You ain't coming on me.
Come on the wall.
Come on the wall.
Come on the wall.
Come on the
wall. Come on the wall.
Fucking wipe it out before
come on the wall.
I think this is a hit, man. I think the guys
are there. Come on the wall. Yeah.
Come on the wall. Come on the wall.
Come on the wall.
Come on the wall.
Come on the wall.
Ropes.
Ropes.
Ropes. What's up? DJ Ropes in the house. How many of y'all got your dicks out? What? Goddamn.
Hey, Leslie, right, thanks for calling in.
Dude, that's fantastic,
yeah,
Leslie. Good job. You have another caller.
Paul calling in. Oh, Paul.
Calling Paul.
Hearth and Oates, this is the relationship and Hearthstone podcast. This is the relationship portion of the show. Paul, fucking say something interesting or I'm going to punch you.
No, oh, I just got done coming out a wall. So I got a confession to make.
Well done, sir. Hey, buddy, what else you got for us?
All right, so I'm going to make a confession. Hopefully I'm not alone, okay?
This is my confession.
Day off of work, didn't have nowhere to be, so I'm like, I'm going to get a jerk on. I'm going to really take my time and, you know,
I'm with you.
Set
you
it up, take a shower.
Treat yourself. Treat yourself.
Yeah. And I just started really getting into it. You know, the longer you wait to come, the better it is. So I just took my time.
Edge it tomorrow, baby. Edge it tomorrow.
Dude, by the way, that's like a legit fucking thing, right? Where it's like it's not a matter of how intense the fucking visual stimulus is or whatever. It's like if it's been like 4 hours, you're going to fucking shoot bullets.
I mean, that's full stop, right? If you start at hour one and go to hour four, hour four,
it's the shittiest
porn
ever.
All right. All right, Paul, you're jerking, you're treating yourself right, it's been a little bit, and then?
It's you know, I mean, I'm on another planet, and I'm just about ready to come, and I full abandon, just start jizzing on my own face, because I lost track of the tissues.
Happens.
Okay.
Yeah. Where's your problem?
Because you were upside down?
No, he was looking.
No, just for so long, the force.
His dick was fucking kind of forward, and his face was kind of down.
Was he trying to punk us?
No.
No.
Oh, no.
This is a real thing.
No, I don't get it.
This is a real problem.
Well, hold on. What is the real problem?
If I'd been using a sock, it wouldn't have happened, but because I was, you know, using tissue, I lost track of where the tissues were.
So you're coming in as anti-tissue.
That's
No.
Oh, shit. Somebody's getting defensive. Defensive much.
Number one.
All right, no, that's fine. We got two defensive Nellies.
Motherfucker. Wait, what the fuck? A tissue's harder to find than a
sock? Size tissues or tissues that like had the shape of a sock, then maybe I'd think about going back to tissues.
What?
Listen, no, you fucking you own bukkake, no, you know what? Motherfucker. Like,
no, dude, I'm with you.
One,
I'm with you, Paul.
Just because you fucking.
First of all,
just because you were fucking, you made yourself the fucking Japanese girl going, ee, doesn't mean the fucking tissues are a problem. You are the problem. Goodbye.
No, hang up on this man. All right, I'm going to hang up, but I want you to know I'm on your side. All right. Look, dude, I've got no problem with coming in socks, man.
No,
dude,
listen.
I come in everything.
I know.
Everything I've ever seen.
If it's roughly tubular,
I'm so sorry, Brian. I've been in your house. I've come on everything.
I knew that would be the case.
Like the
Jesus.
There was a smell. I noticed the smell when I walked in.
I noticed the smell.
I am
a tubular.
I do wanted to come on everything. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry, buddy. Man, I'm sorry.
Dude. Okay.
Well, I come everywhere, man. I come everywhere, man. I'm in Minnesota, Georgia.
Oh, here we go.
Wait.
I found myself at a buddy's place.
I come everywhere, man.
Fucking
lizard air man came on a lizard man.
I come everywhere, man. Including your wife.
Yeah, I just tried to make sure.
Shit, I was trying to look up the I come everywhere lyrics.
I come everywhere, where?
Yeah, fuck it. Alright. No, I don't know. I mean, like, I've tried coming in socks. I just kind of found it to be, like, I don't do laundry often enough that, like...
but that's just it.
Think about socks.
All right, real quick. Hold on. Excuse me, gentlemen. Can I talk to my fellow married gentlemen in the audience? Fucking on the great list of shit your wife's worried about?
Yeah.
Whether or not this sock has, you know, whether
come
or not...
Come in it.
It's very low on that list.
No,
See, here's the problem.
Just throwing
like,
that out there.
You actually have like a wife that does laundry. I will have a wife that is like my girlfriend that like I have to argue with to do laundry.
Well, so what do you do?
I do my own fucking laundry.
So are you fooled when you pick up a sock and you're like, I wonder
no,
if this
I just don't want to do laundry. So like I would like to use socks twice and not fucking once when it has come in.
Dude,
it.
Wait, that's just what? It. When you come in a sock, you do use a sock twice.
Wow, you guys are
that's
nuts,
the beauty
dude.
Of have, coming have, in a have, sock.
Have you ever worn a cummy sock?
Yeah,
like, you ever worn cummy underwear?
Wow, man, I am learning what's so much.
What are you, a fucking cop? This what is this?
You guys need to
oh, you are a cum loving motherfucker.
Dude, I'll fucking come on.
As
dude,
like coming out.
Like the basic gentleman, the basic gentleman's guide to what other gentlemen do, kind of thing. Like it can't be the Hearthstone and the thing. It has to be something a little bit more.
Are you still talking? What's happening?
What? All right.
I don't know what's happening. I'm getting read the riot act about loving Hearthstone.
No. I know. What I'm saying is this is awesome. I've hung out with guys my entire life, good friends my entire life. I am just now at 42 years old, almost 42.
Yeah.
Learning about things.
Internet pornography.
Learning about the things that men do. In like
coming
I
on walls,
I mean,
coming
I mean,
in socks.
I hang with musicians. I like we don't give a fuck. We'll talk about shit. Like, dude, I had to fucking take a shit in the girls' bathroom,
and there was shit in the girls' bathroom. I rubbed my ass in.
But I never knew that there were guys that people that were like
that other guys.
I can come in this and I can't come in that. I never knew that. Yeah. I never knew that you know that maybe you might come in a sock and then wear the sock again.
No.
That rocks.
Well, first
my
of all, that's very basic.
How many times have you
that's
worn a sock
rare.
That you've come in?
I don't know, 5 or 6.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, jeez, really?
Holy shit.
In my lifetime?
How?
I'm 40 years old. That's how.
Yeah.
5 or 6 times in your life.
No, you're not 40 years old. You're fucking legit gross as fuck.
If you're dealing with that, no, you're right. I have come in a sock.
Oh, shit.
I have come in a sock, and I have worn that sock.
Are you going to lick me in the eye?
But not intentionally. Like,
well, you just realized, you're like, oh, shit, this is that cum sock.
He felt embarrassed about as opposed to you that's often behavior.
I'm like, oh, I need a sock.
It's regular behavior.
This is the only sock I've got. I just came in last night. But it's the only clean sock I've got. Like, oh, here's a clean sock. Oh, great. There's a room to come off.
It's not clean
then,
when you come in it.
Great. No, it is clean, though.
It's totally clean.
It's not
going to get any.
It's not clean.
First of all, there's zero diseases you're going to get from coming your own sock that you don't already have. Come on. Man, what are you afraid you're going to get?
Socks.
The herp?
Cum will be the last thing you need to do.
I'll say
come on, man. Wait, you see a high five.
They're
high
fiving. They're high fiving
right
now. You can't see them. You're high fiving.
You kiddos don't understand what it's like to be 40 something and need to come in a sock.
How old were you when this happened?
12.
41.
Whatever.
Maybe.
Ballpark
7 months ago.
See?
All right, can we talk about some shit?
Honest.
No, all right, all right. So once you turn 40, fuck it.
Like that's what you're saying.
It's like after you pass a certain point, you're like, well, fucking. Listen. Who gives a shit?
When you're jacking off, you're like, all right, I need whatever. Here's a sock.
It's not until the last second, right?
Yeah, there's a sock that's great.
But who doesn't pre-plan?
You're gonna
kill the spontaneity of the whole thing? Come on, man.
The spontaneity.
Yeah,
no
that's
way.
What I'm saying.
Get out of here.
No, fuck you. Dude, all right. I ain't gonna lie.
Mr. Nesting? Come on.
Mr. Nesting?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
That's a reference to a cut part of a Night Attack track, actually.
Oh, god damn it.
At least he remembers it, because I don't.
Well, shit.
I've never worn a pair of underwear I've come into. Never.
Really?
Never happened.
Congratulations.
No,
you know what? No.
Bullshit. You're saying never, Justin?
You need
never.
To experience this.
What the like fuck is it? Okay, no, first of all, on, fuck on. You. That means you never had a girlfriend. Because I guarantee you, after
what?
Fucking rubbing my crotch on my girlfriend in high school and coming in my pants while I was wearing them, I definitely wore them for the rest of the night.
Okay, yes.
So amen. Fuck, oh, amen. Double yeah. high five. Yeah, yeah. Double high five. Triple high fives.
I have never.
You got fucking.
No, no, I've definitely.
And by the way,
my
parents totally called me out. My parents are like, Brian, why is your face all red? And then look to my girlfriend like,
all right. This was a gross story. No. Personally,
okay. You wanted to get fucking personal. Fucking reach over and pull up that book right over there.
Oh no, we're not doing that.
Right, reach over, pull up.
No.
There's a published book right over
not
there. Let
it.
Me tell you
no,
something.
We're not doing it.
It's got my cum on it.
although I am all about you wielding the righteous hammer of this fucking mouthpiece to fucking embarrass her as she embarrasses you.
It's a little bit fucked up. What happened?
Embarrass whom?
So Brian has an ex-girlfriend that wrote a memoir. She has written several memoirs, and one of the memoirs
she's
a memoirist, which by the way, hey, listen, this is a hot tip to everybody listening. If you are dating somebody, you're on a date and you think she's great or he's great, and you're like, oh my God, they share so many of my qualities. I feel like this is a soulmate. And then they say, yeah, I'm a memoirist. Run.
Yeah.
Run.
And you're done.
Run as far as you can. There's
and if
nothing
she
good
you,
that will
yeah.
come from it
gotcha.
At all, ever.
Fuck.
Right?
Yeah.
So, Brian dated somebody that later became a memoirist. And,
damn it.
Which is the most awesome, silly name, memoirist.
By the way,
I mean, basically,
Bryce, there's a game called
Hello.
The tome is within 3 feet of you. See if you could win the game.
All right. No, don't. What? Don't pull it out. Because
I'm just saying, like, right now, it's within 3 feet
so
of you.
See if you can
write. I'm not afraid of
her. Her most recent
cum,
book was.
Your cum doesn't scare me, Ashwood.
Publishing.
Maybe it should.
No. It was publishing her own,
like,
notes.
Literally publish.
Like, that
her
she
own
wrote
fucking,
two boys.
Her
it's
love
like
letters.
Notes, two boys.
Okay, which, by the way, the fucking, you know, read between the lines. What this means is before she handed over any fucking notes to boys, she fucking photocopied that shit for her records so that she could later fucking publish.
This woman is
there's fucking
nutty.
Letters. That
wow.
I'm like, I
that's a
that,
long con.
I thought that shit was
no,
between
no,
you
no,
and me because
that's
I have the actual
like,
letter that you wrote me that says these things, and yet
a,
you seem to know exactly what those words are that are in this
that's
public
actually
book.
Like narcissistic. Yeah. Like that's clinical narcissistic. Like I'm writing these things at 22.
Which, by the way,
and I need to make sure these are captured.
And I think
I'm the most important person.
And also, I think it was younger than 22.
Maybe 16.
Although, at the same time, clinical narcissism probably a pretty healthy trait if you want to become a memoirist.
Yeah. turns out
memoirist.
So
memoirist.
Here's, but here, so Brian was first on me. Now Brian is never named in this book.
Yeah. Okay.
Like
no,
I'm
labeled as nice
BB.
Boy.
Oh, nice boy.
Oh,
that's not
nice
bad,
boy,
dude. I, if only somebody could find the fucking hardcover book that's definitely 3 feet from him
at
right
16,
now.
At 16,
then we could hold on. Tell more stories.
Now, at 16, that's not bad though. Being known as nice boy, right?
But
like this.
The same school book?
No.
See, that's what I'm seeing is the
same school. Here's the issue.
Yes.
When Brian first told me about this, I'm like, hey, listen, I know you're annoyed by it. I'd be annoyed by it. If I were you, I would say at the right moment, I would talk about this stuff. And it's like, hey, listen, you've decided to publish your name with your accounts.
Yeah.
It is my right to say, oh no, I am this guy,
and this
is what I think about what you wrote.
Yeah, no, yeah, amen.
Right?
Amen, of course.
Because she has a book publisher. We have an audience.
Yeah.
You know?
And how does she have a hold on. Are these well written? Are they pretty well written?
Well, I mean, the idea of the memoir, like, is not necessarily that it is
well
written.
Well, yeah.
It is that, like,
you are
sharing true truths.
Oh, yeah. It's like, oh, my 16-year-old self. Like, and are they, and do they
read? Now, by the way, at the same time, like, just before somebody rings the hypocrisy alarm, like, we definitely have made
thousands of dollars based on us sharing fucking stories that don't only include us.
Sure.
On the net, we are memoirists in our own regard. But at the same time, I think
you guys do like this weird meta thing where you're like, hey, we're all gonna poke fun at the idea of
Night Attack 2, which is
incisively articulate what I'm trying to say.
Night Attack 2, which is our best selling album ever.
Yeah.
I definitely told stories about jerking off next to other kids that I knew. And like, was not only the fucking, like, obviously, there needs to be another kid it to be a thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, like, you know, like, I fucking...
I do have to say...
I outed to them.
Multiple times when you were saying you were jerking off.
Yeah, man. No, Night Attack 2, dude. A best-selling podcast album.
I'll say, not gay.
Right?
I don't think it's...
I mean, no. I mean, because we weren't, like...
No.
Looking
to
jerk each other off, right? Like,
even if you're jerking off to gay stuff, it took me a long time to understand that. But, like, yeah, even that doesn't make...
Yeah.
The thing is, it's like, it's just, like...
Wait, were you not able to find it?
Nope. I don't know where it is. Somewhere around here.
Did you throw it into the fires of Mount Doom?
Are you talking about my young audience?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
So all the crazy silliness I've been saying.
Yeah.
It's
been recorded.
Now.
No. Oh, yeah. By that's gay awesome. People. It's on. You're that's on the gay awesome. Blogs.
No. I don't care about that.
You're on the gay.
I just feel terrible because
you're on gay Twitter. I'm sorry. They're all like, guess who's talking about?
I do.
They call it glitter.
Can I throw this out? There's no cameras. So I'm doing the little Diamond Club thing because I do love these people. This is crazy.
Yeah. Swear to God, I want there to be a fucking gay Twitter.
Okay, can I say Katie is freaking out right now? Katie is so freaked out.
Why?
Because you're not home.
Well, no, because I did. Because I'm like, I'll be home by midnight, sweetheart.
And she's
like,
you missed that by a mile.
Hold on, wait, let me see. You want to call her live on the air?
But she's like, she started reaching out about 12:30.
Oh shit!
She's like, oh, it's.
Is this all about she's you want to know the gate code?
It's raining. It's really raining. Yes, and
is that what this is all about?
And I'm like, sweetheart, I gotta stick around for the gay code. I know the gay code. I am the gay code.
You're the gay code or the gay code?
I don't know. I know.
Fucking like, there's no gay code. That's fucking something put together by Mike Huckabee to trick you. That's not true.
Into being gay.
Yeah, there's no gay code.
No, but I don't want to drive into like his case. Like,
fucking, you snuggle up with Justin.
She'll be pissed, right?
I'm like, I gotta get home. She's like, Michael.
It's all over.
She's like, if you drive through, like if you don't pay attention to the flashlight warnings, you'll get swept down the river.
Yeah, dude.
I'm like, yeah, I believe it. Sweetheart, I'm not getting swept down
any
river.
Okay, all right,
I'm
real quick. All right, what's
I'm
funny,
not swept
like,
down
like,
a river.
Okay, trying to support your girlfriend, I was like, yeah, man, I just got an alert. It says you shouldn't drive until. Fucking and I look and it says 1:45 a.m. which was definitely 5 minutes ago. You're clear to drive, sir.
Great. Awesome.
Yeah
awesome. Can I say side jag? Mm-hmm. I was given a free Rain-X treatment on my windshield and that shit is baller,
dude. Fucking really? Rain-X is the shit, right?
I didn't have to use my windshield wipers at all.
I went like an entire year with never using it. Like as the shit rained on, I was like, go ahead, rain on this fucking, it's like, dude, come on a sock.
Really? I was like, man, I'm not upset that you couldn't fix my transmission. I got fucking free Rain-X now.
Yeah
by the way, my transmission fix.
I'm just saying, y'all.
That was awesome. I love it. Now get my transmission
please
fixed.
Please.
No, seriously.
They're like, we don't have the right screwdriver.
Right. Screwdriver.
Can I tell you how many times I've heard that from a mechanic? I don't have the right screwdriver. Really? That's ridiculous.
Wait, I believe it.
Is that a thing?
No.
I'm sorry. Okay.
I kind of believe it.
He's like, well, I got these socks over here. Oh, I can come in those. Sure.
I have a cheap Korean car. I believe it. My Datsun. It's a Suzuki Firenza, but it's a
No, it's a what's the North Korean car called?
Daewoo.
What?
Daewoo?
There's a name for their
All right, look, I'm gonna call.
Anyway,
it's two in the goddamn morning. Jesus Christ.
Whatever.
It's not my place to shut everything down, but let me just say that any sensible president of the United States whose name was Herbert Hoover would shut it down around here.
Bye, guys. I love
you. Dude, thank you, guys. God damn, that was amazing.
This was a great night.
It was
love you guys.
It was an awesome time.